Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is called Accident Identification and Alert System using Raspberry Pi. So here I am using a Raspberry Pi 2 and a 16x2 LCD display and one MEMS accelerometer sensor and one vibration sensor and MEMS accelerometer sensor, and these are the SPI protocol. I am seeing the data onto the PC. So here 16x2 LCD display, one driver IC and one engine, and one driver IC, one alarm, and one MAX 232, one GSM modem, SIM 800L, and one GPS modem. So here are the my connections: clock, D out, D in. These are the normal RS enable, D4, D5, D6, D7. So this is the SPI protocol pin numbers. So let us coming into the hardware part. Control Z. So the program is running back end. The program is running. So when I'm going to execute vehicle accident identification and alert system using Raspberry Pi GSM test. So here I'm using an Raspberry Pi 2, and if you are going to use VGA HDMI to VGA cable and one power supply section, so here computer you can connect it. So here 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display, whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD, and it is connected to the 4, 5, 21, 22, 23, 24 of wiring pipe pins. So this is VK16 GPS modem. Okay, so this entire section is GPS module, and here this is MAX 232 board, and this is SIM 800L, okay, quad band modem. You can use anywhere in the world. Okay, it's a 9 volts 1 amp adapter. I am using two adapters and one Samsung charger. So here I am using a two transistor, one transistor for the DC motor, other transistor for the buzzer. So here I am using an MCP3208 ADC, successive approximation 12 bit ADC, and here I am using an ADXL335 accelerometer sensor. This MEMS accelerometer sensor, so it's a XYZ coordinate we are sensing, and here 2 pin vibration sensor. If vibration occurred, and it will sense the engine off, alarm on. So let us, I am going into the execution. It is continuously showing the MEMS sensor value, vibration or not, yes or no vibration. So now I am going to see if vibration occurred, and we will get the outputs here. Like that we will get the SMS alerts. Okay, so now I am getting the vibration, vibration, it will send the vehicle accident, latitude value, longitude value I am getting. Now I am going for the right accident. Okay, right accident, sending SMS. And it will take the right accident, latitude value, longitude value, SMS sent. New SMS came. Okay. So, if you can use left accident, sending SMS. You can use latitude value, longitude value, and it will send the SMS alert. And the fan should be on. If nothing should be happened, fan should on, alarm should be open. If vibration occurred, if vibration yes, buzzer on, engine off. If vibration occurred means you can go for like a front action. You can send the SMS alert also. Okay, so how we can send the SMS alert? Control Z. So in computer normal A equal 0, now it is going for A equal to 0. Okay, Control Z. Okay, ST1. Yeah, normal, there you have to remove it. Control S, Control S, go it. Enter. If you are pressing the vibration, it will give you engine off, accident identification and alert system using Raspberry Pi, GSM test. It will test the GSM modem. After testing completed, it will go for no vibration. See, I am getting a vibration alert SMS also. Equal to zero, and it is coming. Equal to one. Okay, it will sense vibration as well as accident. Okay, at a time it will sense two vibration. So small vibration it will send SMS. Now there should be a problem. So like that vibration plus MEMS I am sensing. Sorry. So it will send the SMS alert. SMS received. Okay. So thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded. And we can add alcohol sensing, and we can gas sensing, fire sensing in vehicle. We can sense all the MCP3208 having 8 channel ADC. We are sensing only 2. We can add more sensors on this project also. And thanking you, if there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded. And we can ship the project to the national and international students. And we are providing abstract, datasheet, documentation, circuit diagram and everything. And the cost of the project is 12,500.